I'm Adam Maggio and I play Hero.
I'm Colby Lewis and I play Melis Gloriosus. I play Melis Gloriosus, which actually translates to the braggart soldier. It's a lot of fun playing Melis because he's a really boisterous, loud, I mean, braggart, like stock character. The guy that talks a big game is kind of big, but in some senses he's a coward.
And Hero's, you know, he's young, he's naive, he's just head over heels in love and he doesn't really know what to do with himself. Falls in love with Philia, this courtesan, only to find out that she has been sold already to Melis. I do. He's not gonna treat her well. He's just some jerk soldier who wants her, you know, the trophy wife kind of thing. I love this girl.
I paid a lot of money for her. So in my defense,
I think it speaks for itself.
No, he deserves it.
It's so outrageous, and you just have to play the honesty of the moment. You can't try and get the laugh. Sondheim's written these hilarious situations and this hilarious dialogue that if you just play the honesty of it, the text does the work for you.
And then, well, comedy style is a lot of fun. I mean, it's high energy the entire time, and so it's kind of a ride. Once you start, you know, your next thing you know, it's curtain call. Their sense of timing is unreal, and they find something new every single time, and that's as a young actor, it's really great to see that. Steve Hayes always is gonna have something for you, so you gotta respond. You know, if you're playing with Michael Jordan, you gotta step your game up.
It's been really, really inspiring, just because their sense of play, you know, that I think a lot of actors forget, that the rehearsal process is just about play.
Definitely come see. A funny thing happened on the way to the forum.